Hey guys, it's Easy Does It. Today I have the GTA 5 benchmark using my Ryzen 3500X with a RTX 2060 Super. So I'm going to share with you the benchmark setup. I'm also going to benchmark for at least 5 minutes. And finally, there'll be a 10 second countdown before the benchmark actually begins. I'm now going to open up MSI Afterburner, share my settings, and share with you River Tuner. I already have GTA 5 running in the background. The reason for this is it has a very long load time. Alright, so we're going to open up here with me in my garage. Now, if this was PS4, I would have much nicer cars and I'd be a much higher level. I'm going to grab one of my cars so we can get out of the garage, and then I'll drive a little bit and show you my settings. Okay, I've stopped here so I can show you my settings. You'll notice my frame rate jumped when I changed the settings. Alright, so the benchmark is about to start. My phone is gonna ring like crazy, and unfortunately I can't hear it because I'm actually recording this to an external device, so I'm sorry if it rings like crazy. So I've been driving around looking for the L for Lamar when I finally realized he's been calling me.
Hey, I need you to meet me at Benny's. Bring your people too. This beautiful dream may as well come crashing down at the same spot where it all began. I'm waiting.
Now I'm on to try a mission for Lamar.
This is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena Wars.
There goes my excellent driving skills.
At the Maze Bank Arena, we're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
You nut job? I've never seen the sunrise so fast. Now I'm going to join other players online for a mission. I shouldn't have gone and done a mission for the benchmark. It'll make my frame rates seem higher than it should be. The benchmark is good until about the 3 minute and 20 second mark.
Wait, one time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation.
I have no clue where I'm going.
I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck. You OCD today, or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go.
You're going to see me drive around and be completely useless to my team. It's pretty funny.
Over in Mirror Park and, hold on. The second was near LSIA. Boost him and bring him back to Benny's.
Thanks again for watching my video.